The theme this week is the sport of joggling. Joggling is a portmanteau of the words juggling and jogging. Just a preface, I'm not suggesting you try to do this, and you certainly should, if you do decide to do this, you certainly should do so in a safe place, such as you see here, a park away from traffic and people. And you do need to learn to juggle before you can learn to run and juggle. Now, for learning to juggle, probably the easiest way I know is to just start with one ball and get used to throwing one ball back and forth from left hand to right, right to left. The key is both hands have to throw. It's not one hand throw, one hand catch. That's a common mistake. So notice I'm throwing from the right to the left, left to the right. Both hands are throwing, and they're not throwing at the same time. See the stagger? One, two, one, two. There's a stagger in there. That's intentional because it's that offset that allows all three to go. And it's really just right, left, right, left, right, left. That's all it is. But you start with one, work your way up to two, and then if you can try to get to three. If you can then juggle all three balls, then you can start running. But that's a bit more complicated because you also have to look at where you're going. I'll run back through those steps again. You start with one ball. You're going to throw from the right to the left and throw from the left to the right. Don't pass the ball across your body like you would in softball or baseball. Both hands have to be able to throw. You want to keep the ball low, as you see here. Even I'm throwing a little bit high. I'm a bit sloppy there. But you actually want to keep the ball right around the height of your nose or eyes, if not lower. And here you see me practicing with two balls. That's one, two, left, right, left, right. Only once I'm comfortable doing that, then do I do the three. And I start the balls, one, two, and three. That's the order in which I'll throw them. If you watch carefully, you can go back and view the video again. I start with the hand with two balls. I'm right-handed, so I started with two balls in my right hand, one ball in my left hand. I first throw the right, then the left, then the second ball that was sitting in my right hand. And you can go back and view that again. And put it all together with running, and again, in a safe place away from cars and people. Don't try to run and juggle in a crowd. If you drop a ball, people will trip and fall. When I start a race, I start from the back, I start from the side, and I don't run and juggle at the start. I wait till I'm clear of people before I even try to run and juggle. That's a safety feature. But again, stay out of the road. Find a safe place. You even at a track, you may trip up other people. So if you decide to try to do some running and juggling, find a very safe place to do it. And do first learn to juggle, because I'm not watching the balls. I'm watching where I'm going. That's the key to running and juggling.